Alright, hi there, this is Vincent Mahoney with Game Industry News. I also go by Pook and Pie on like every other thing that I've ever done on the internet ever. Today I'm taking a look at a game called Loot Hero DX, which looks a lot like La Mulana, which looks a lot like Rogue Legacy, which looks a lot like Spelunky. You get the drift. Doing a blind run through of this game right now, so A to start, new game. Let's see what this is. That is very red. Holy crap. Right, a legendary dragon is haunting the lands. Towns are set ablaze, and its magic power resurrects the evil creatures of the world. A hero is needed to travel to the corners of the lands and slay the beast to restore peace. That is an extremely red screen there. Town burning, big old dragon. Alright. Difficulty 1, the woods, orcs, and goblins. It's like ghosts and goblins, except with more orcs. Run into enemies to attack, pick up loot, health, and vulnerability. Running back or replaying previous levels to grind and loot is essential to defeating harder enemies. Alright, you know you're in for a great time when the game tells you at the very start you have to grind. You know exactly what you're in for. Alright, so D-pad doesn't work, and you just hold to the right. Okay. So it's like the combat in the Wise games. Oh yeah, if you stop, it restores your health. It's like the combat in the Wise games, except without any of the other directions to make the gameplay, you know, complicated, complex, or just remotely different. I'm just gonna run through and stab things. And now I'm shiny, and I'm stabbing things way faster. I'm stabbing things far harder than I was before. Alright, so we're still... You know, I'm gonna get this attack buff. And now I have what looks like a spiked ball at the end of my lance. And I just punched him in the face with my lance until he died. Okay. Home to the rat men. Well, let's go ahead and get that defense buff, and I guess kill some Master Splinters. Seriously, the Ninja Turtles are gonna pop out any moment and just kill the hell out of me. Alright. I guess get a critical buff. Sure, why not? Why wouldn't I want that? Because I'll just plow through all these things while I was glowing yellow. Alright. And now I'm holding what looks like a candy cane. I beat him to hell with a candy cane. Because that's what I do, ladies and gentlemen. I beat things with candy canes. I am the evil Santa Claus. Home of the Frogmen. Let's do this. Gonna hold right to win. This is like everything people accuse Sonic games of being. Hold right to just win at everything. This is that argument just exemplified in every fashion, in every facet of the term. Alright, just popping frogs, doing what I do. Go ahead and get the attack buff. And now I'm hitting him with what looks like a dildo. So we're gonna run back, I guess. Can I run backwards? Yeah, I can run backwards! This is how you grind, ladies and gentlemen. Hold left, hold right. Eventually, you'll win. Those things riding slugs. It's actually kind of cool. Oh my god, they look like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Except I don't think those are shells. Those are supposed to be some kind of amphibian. Yeah! Let's get that defense buff, though. Okay, so we're going to the right now. I don't know if that was too difficult to follow, but for a brief moment, we went to the left, and then we started going to the right again. And I'm a loot hero. Yeah. Home to the Birdmen. Thing's holding some katanas. Alright, were they riding pandas? They're riding pandas! Alright, so now I'm just completely destroying the panda population of whatever this world is. So, that's a thing. It's like, and pandas don't want to repopulate their population anyway, because they apparently don't want to have sex, which... it's kind of unnatural. Home to the undead. I guess so. I guess I'll get that critical buff. That looks like a hollow from Dark Souls. The ones that are riding the little pink crocodile things. Which I'm guessing are zombie crocodiles, because regular crocodiles aren't pink. Unless that happens during, like, an acid trip or something, and it's like the pink elephants they used to show in cartoons all the time. Alright, that thing was very dead. Okay, so we're still home to the snow trolls. Oh no. This would be a lot scarier if it was home of the internet trolls. Ad hominem arguments everywhere. Cracked articles and Tumblr posts about everything. That'd be a lot more frightening. Are they riding wolves? Is that a wolf? You know, I can't see because I made it explode. That's a mammoth. I'm just gonna quit trying to look at whatever that was. Because I don't know if it's a wolf or a polar bear, but whatever the case is, I killed it repeatedly. And I killed that too. Because if anything stands directly in front of me, I can kill it. Home to the werewolves. Let's do this. Alright, this is... looks like I'm in, like, a Twilight fanfiction now. Now see, this game will never be as popular as Twilight, because they had werewolves that look good without their shirts on, and this has werewolves that look like me without my shirt on. That's the difference. That's why one got more popular than the other. At least I think so. I'm actually not even sure I had enough information to make that joke appropriately. Alright. So we did that one. That was pretty quick. I don't know what all that grinding talk it was doing was about, because, I went left, like, one time, and now I've just been holding right ever since. See, now I can't turn left. If I wanted to, I couldn't. I could there. But even if I wanted to turn left, I wouldn't have to. My character has obviously gone black, and once you go black, you never go back. And in this case... that'd be left. You don't go left. Oh, hey, I think this is the dragon that it was showing. Alright, so... alright, let's kill that thing. Holding right. Killing things. Oh, I did not pay attention, and I died. So, now I'm up in heaven with St. Peter by the pearly gates, and it's obvious he doesn't like the Nehru jacket that I'm wearing. He tells me that they've got a dress code. There we go. Invincibility. Let's just go through all these guys at once. And it wore off, and now I'm about to die again. So, how about that defense buff, though? There we go. It's like the defense buff makes it way easier. Why spend all your points in attack when you can just pump defense and apparently just not die? That's not working. Okay, maybe he didn't go black. Whatever. Maybe I was a little overconfident. Why did the enemies not respawn? I love how some of those little dragon guys are wearing armor. Right. Holding to the right. I feel like this is kind of like NASCAR. Like, we're taking a left turn. Now we're taking another left turn. It's like, I can only imagine this is about as fun to watch as it is to play. But I guess when you finally get enough points and you're doing stuff right, it is kind of amusing to just watch numbers fly and you bludgeon a dragon into the right side of your screen because it has nowhere else to go. Congratulations, you have slayed the dragon one time. Real challenge begins. Difficulty level's been unlocked. Okay. So do the same thing, except it's slightly harder, which has been the whole game already. Like, this whole game has been do the same thing, but harder and on different backdrops, and now it's just telling me to do the same thing, but on the same backdrops. Screw it. I'm not doing the forest again. I'm going to the desert. See how much harder it got. Apparently not very. I'm still making these rats explode like I've tossed them into a microwave. And I don't recommend doing that in any... ever. Never do that. It'll ruin your microwave, it'll make a really horrible smell, and always, always, always check your microwave for any kind of small critter that might be in there before you turn it on. Regardless if you think you left your food in there about an hour ago. So I have a strong feeling that what this game is going to wind up being is just do the same thing again, because that's what it looks like. Let's skip ahead to the bamboo forest. I'll at least try and get 2 kills on that dragon before I call this quits. Kill more pandas. Where do they get all these pandas? I'm sorry, Ling Ling. So we're killing all these guys, got the invulnerability. They're still popping up. Yeah, wow, that didn't take much at all. Okay, so pretty easy still. Alright, let's jump ahead to this one then. Still not noticing a huge difficulty climb. Because I'll try and make my defense go a little bit higher. But I guess I could put some points into speed now. Oh yeah, this will make doing all these runs a lot faster. Okay, that was the thing. Alright. Now we have the Minotaurs again. Okay, well they're a little bit stronger. That's no lie. Now I'm noticing that change. They are blowing me back a little bit. Alright. So the health potion fell behind those 3 enemies. Yeah! There we go. Alright. So I guess I'll buff my attack. Nearly die, because I'm not paying any attention. We'll go back and forth. Yeah! Pro strat right there. I will not be able to kill this guy. Yeah, that's not gonna work. And I really need to pay some attention, don't I? Shoot. Mash the X button as I go over to buff my attack, and then just rail that dude. Alright, so the whole point of the game seems to be go to the right and plow as many things as possible, which I'm all for doing a little bit of plowing. I mean, whatever you want to do in your spare time is up to you. Alright, still going to the right. I know, I say that like I expected this game to suddenly make me go to left or jump. No strict platforming here. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, so, going backwards. buy a attack power up while I run. Mash the B button next time. See if I can get that attack or defense boost. Alright. And a level up? Oh, game, you are too kind. Yeah! Okay, so now what happens? Same screen. I have slayed the dragon 2 times. Okay. So, do it again. Get more loot and experience. I rescued another turtle. Hooray. Or, why am I only rescuing one miner at a time? Like, are these Chilean miners? Was that joke too soon? I'm not really sure. Anyway, that seems to be this game in its entirety. So, let's see how we get back to the main screen. There we go. Yeah, so that's Loot Hero DX. Hold right to win. It's like every argument you've ever heard about Sonic the Hedgehog on the internet, just taken literally. I know the game's available on Steam right now, so if this was appealing to you, check it out. If this wasn't appealing to you, you probably want to do more than just hold right on your analog stick. So, hopefully you enjoyed that, and I guess the game would be good for easy achievements, because I unlocked a pretty decent number in a very quick period of time. This has only been, what, 15 minutes or something like that? Anyway, I guess I'll just catch you on the next video then. I'm out.